Hi everyone, welcome back. I'm Kendall with Jumble Joy, and today I'm here to show you how to make a salad in a mason jar. Mason jar salads are the perfect lunch when you're on the go. You can prep them days in advance, and then when you're busy in the morning, rushing out the door, you can just grab them and go. So today we're gonna show you how to make a chicken cob salad in a mason jar. And the ingredients that you're gonna need are a lean white protein of your choice. We chose chicken, but you can use turkey or even tuna if you want. We're also gonna throw in some black olives, hard-boiled eggs, cucumber, romaine lettuce, cherry tomatoes, shredded carrots, and the dressing of your choice. Today we're going with ranch. Step one, start by adding your dressing. Make a nice layer on the bottom. And then you add your protein first. The tip is to add the protein first, since it's gonna be in closest contact with the dressing, it won't get soggy like lettuce would. And then you're gonna start by layering your wet ingredients first. So I'm gonna start with my cucumbers, and then I'm gonna throw some olives on there, the most delicious part. And then some cherry tomatoes next. And then I'm gonna add some shredded carrots. Ooh, these do get a little messy. And then it's time to throw in your lettuce, and since it's furthest away from the dressing, it won't get soggy, so it can last for a couple days. And you're just gonna stuff that in there. And last, but definitely not least, is the hard-boiled egg. Top it off, and then you just seal it up. And voila, you have yourself a beautiful jar of your favorite salad. I'm Kendall with Jumble Joy, and if you like what you saw, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And remember, instant joy is just a click away.